Yo, what's going on? We're back with our video, and this is my third time recording this. The first time I messed it up, second time I didn't like the way it came out, so let's do this again. Take three. This is basically snap filters for new content. I have an update required, who cares about that? So basically we're gonna go right into it. Diamonds for the cheapest. You're gonna go about 15k, I believe. I want to keep my energy up for this video. I just didn't like the way the last one came out, so we're gonna go 15k for the diamonds. We're also gonna go up to 40. I believe it was it was way cheaper. It was like 44k, 43k for the pink diamond filter. This is like for the big ballers slash, you know, maybe not big ballers. Maybe you just have 40k sitting there. And then also, this one is for the big ballers. 100k max and minimum bid, 500 minimum buyout, and you're gonna sit here and scroll. Now this filter is gonna be great for Giannis tomorrow. It's coming out. We're getting Giannis, T-Mac. That's like the two highlights of the packs we're getting tomorrow. And yeah, so you're gonna be able to sit here and scroll and wait for the 4 hour mark. And you're also gonna, now if you have a lot of money already, you could just, you probably already have a Batum. You probably already have Moses Malone that you can just take out of the filter. If you just buy Moses Malone hit enabled, you're gonna be able to take him right out of the filter for like 40k. So yeah, if you already have a lot of money, or you get lucky tomorrow and pull Giannis and you want to snipe this again to try to make even more MT, you can just buy him alone. And it looks like him and probably Batum are like the most annoying on this filter. So yeah, you go buy those cards out, and then you're gonna be even more chilling than you were before on this filter. So another one for budget players is Marcus Smart Ruby. Now this card, you still need about 7k to actually like have the cheapest one pop up, I'm pretty sure. At least in the first time I recorded this one was up to 5k, and the second time it was 7k. So let's see, 7500. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at that, look at that. And my filters, just so in case you thought they didn't work, 1500, and the second cheapest is 7k. We are chilling, boys. We are chilling. That's literally the most perfect timing I think I've ever had on anything. I don't even know what to say about that. That's kind of crazy. But yeah, so you have Ruby, another Ruby filter if you want. That's, I guess, a lot less cheaper to do. Now this card did come out like 2 weeks ago, so you might have a little harder time finding them for snipes. I don't have enough for a card to pop up, so please nothing pop up here. It's 3k, 2500. I mean, it's so random, because as you can see the prices, I have lead 3.2k, it was 3k, 2.9, then 2.5. they're all sitting there. It's kind of weird, but yeah, you could try to snipe this card for a bit. Probably like 1500, 2000, resell it for 3 or 3.2 even. And yeah, you can make a little money on that. And the last time I'm gonna show this filter, because I think my video only got like 50 views, but like this card sort of getting picked up a lot more. He was popping up for 1.2 with ease when I was started doing it originally, and now this card's getting harder and harder to find. Ruby Gary Harris for 2.3k. Well, now it's 2.3, and then you would sell them for like 4 or 4.2. It would be, at least if you do it right now. He went up in price. Maybe he's okay. So he's gone up in price emphasis wise a little bit. Actually, both ways. He's about 5k. You get 4,500 after tax. You make about 2,200 coins every time you do that. And basically, you just come in a triple threat. You get 5 dunks and 15 three pointers, which takes you about 3 games. And yeah, you're chilling. You get an easy 2,000, plus if the vault opens, you get something else. So yeah, but that's gonna do it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully my sniping tips help you guys. If they do, hit the like button, sub for more content. I don't wanna push that, the subscribe shit, in your guys' face like a lot. I feel like other creators you watch probably already do that and stuff, so. If you like the content, just, you know, hit the sub button. If you don't, then, oh well. You know, go find someone else that gives you snipe tips, like Logic Looks or something. But, yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out. I'm out.